sound like Batman.
This was my first significant role in a movie, absolutely. I was a supporting lead, as they say.
I see. This thing's gonna look amazing.
Darn right it will.
Larry, this is crazy.
When I showed up to Vancouver, the place where we filmed the movie, I wanted them to think I was really American. So for the whole time, I'm talking with this accent, like the character in the movie. And they thought I was from America.
I can do it quality.
What? You're not thinking of opening that, are you?
I can pretty much do an American accent whatever I want, but it gets better than that. I can do it based on the region.
Wow.
If I'm from New York, hey, I'm working OVE. If I'm from California, that wave was gnarly, dude. I can do anyone from the South. Y'all want some grits? I can do any accent. You see what I'm telling you? This is, I think it's like a miracle I have.
I don't know, Claude. I just can't catch a break.
My character is Claude, and Claude is the best friend to Larry the Cable Guy.
I don't know how I can compete with Victor.
No, it's tough. I'll give you that.
I love that we have Santino.
Let them ask me!
Please.
Let them ask me!
Please.
Very thoughtful about the role.
He's younger, richer, more educated. He's in great shape. Much, much, much better looking. All right, I get the point.
The basic premise of Jingle All The Way 2 is that there is a man named Larry the Cable Guy, and he was divorced from his ex-wife. Well, she remarried a guy who's very rich. So they're competing for the affection and the love of the daughter, which is really Larry the Cable Guy's daughter and the stepdaughter to Mr. Baxter.
Larry's spectacular parade of lights.
Every parent wants not only the love of their child, but they want their child to have the greatest story ever. But it's funny that we all have the experience too, that sometimes what we think we should be doing is not at all what we need to do.
Harrison the Talking Bear, haven't you heard? It's only the most popular toy amongst the coveted 5 to 10-year-old age demographic.
Really?
Oh yeah.
That bear?
They love it.
That's what kids are going nuts over.
Going nuts for the bear!
George Clooney. And then he'll go, Clooney. And I go, really, Clooney? And then he'll go, enough!
Enough, yeah, yes. Yeah, exactly.
What about
what I will learn from this experience the most is that I definitely want to do more of these movies. I'm on natural.
A little bit of like a, how long was I on for? Like, wake me up when it's over kind of thing? Or
what would you two take? Would you do one with
Ray? I am ready!
I think that you have to be pretty fearless to plunge into an acting role if you haven't done it before. And he has risen to the occasion and then some.
He's good. You know what? He does a great job.
And you see this? This is my letter to Santa Claus. If I find out you tampered with it, well, you're going to answer to me and Mr. Claus himself.
If there is a Jingle All The Way 3, and if it's starring Larry the Cable Guy, count me in.